Oakland is the little city across the San Francisco Bay that has developed into a trendy, emerging attraction in its own right. It's named for the shade natural oak trees that grow in this region. While Oakland used to be regarded a generic manufacturing city, presently the town has true flair, and many of the locally created goods are handcrafted artisanal products. For cultural events including music concerts, dance performances, and gourmet food festivals, Oakland is the place to be. And you can find the greatest locations to visit in this dynamic, multicultural city with our list of the top attractions and things to do in Oakland. The picturesque parkland around Lake Merritt features large lawns, stands of majestic trees, and inviting picnic places. This verdant green area provides a haven of peace in the middle of Metropolis. The 3-mile walking and jogging trail surrounding the lake's coastline is amid 7 acres of lovely themed gardens that make up Lakeside Park at Lake Merritt. And the Lake Chalet restaurant offers wonderful California cuisine and beautiful outside dining with lakefront views for those looking for a satisfying lunch in a nice environment. The Oakland Zoo, which is located within the 490-acre Nolan Park, is home to over 850 native and exotic animals that live in a variety of natural habitats, including an Australian outback, a tropical rainforest, and an African savanna. The Wayne and Gladys Valley Children's Zoo has an otter den and a lily pad pond for smaller guests and those who enjoy getting near. The zoo also features additional rides including a roller coaster, a carousel, and a train that travels around the grounds. Visitors may have snacks and short meals at the Safari Cafe, which is located near the rides. The city-owned Morcom Rose Garden is tucked away in a quiet neighborhood, and in its appealing location covered with hundreds of roses of all colors and kinds. You may stroll through the gardens appreciating the landscape surrounding the stairways and pathways. However, some portions may be in use on weekends. The Oakland Rose Garden is occasionally hired out as a site for weddings and other events. The Temescal Regional Recreation Area lies about 3 miles outside of Oakland's downtown, formerly a reservoir for drinking water. During the summer, there's a tiny beach that's popular for sunbathing. Picnic spots with grassy lawns give plenty of space to spread out on each side of the lake, and some of the tables may be rented ahead of time. The historic Temescal Beach House overlooks the lake and is occasionally hired for weddings, parties, and other occasions. And there's the one-of-a-kind resource dedicated to preserving and disseminating the historical and cultural experiences of African Americans in Northern California and the Bay Area, and it's at the African American Museum and Library in Oakland. This reference library, created to help students and scholars, has over 12,000 books regarding African American history and culture, or works authored by African Americans. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found the video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.